The music's bigger than the band, yes.
Every single person in the band doesn't just play their instrument, but they're musical.
The music is expressive, it's full of emotion, it's full of life.
And it was a beautiful thing, man, let me tell you, it really was.
More shows, more good music.
Some of the songs in the new album I'm excited about because we created clarinet trios and quartets behind the vocals.
Like all musicians, we're trying to find ways to be creative and stay vibrant in the current climate of the music business.
While being entertaining.
The new album was greatly inspired by jazz and blues music.
I'm always blown away by the music that he and Brianna write.
But it all worked. It's one of my major reasons why I love this band, whether I'm playing or not.
I think it's a really, really unique sound, and I've really never heard anything exactly like it before.
My goal is to learn to live more in the moment, and this band allows me to do that.
I think what we want to do is just grow. We want to grow our audience. We want the opportunity to get in front of new people all over the country.
It coincides with our previous material, but it's just a little different, and it's exciting.
It's full of soul, and I love playing on the album. I love playing with them, and super excited for this album to come out.
Can't wait to share it with everybody.
So look out, coming your way.